Now I'm going to tell you puppies the story about a kid who got left home on Christmas. This kid was a very interesting kid. Video games, he did all this weird stuff. He didn't even eat his cheese on his pizza. The night before they left, they got in this big fight. Then the mom said, "You go up to your room." And he woke up and he realized that he was home alone. And then he watched movies that he was never supposed to watch because it was so inappropriate. The mom, she got so worried that she called the cops. She was like, "Okay, can you check my son? He's home alone." And then the cops were like, "No, sorry, we're spending our Christmas with our family and our kids." It's like, then there was these really bad people. So they kept stealing stuff, breaking stuff. But then he knew that they would come to his house. So then he set up traps. He put fresh pet food everywhere. And then they got ouchies and they got boo.